Hey guys, we are here at the new Jesus Center in Denmark and we have a kickstart now. This is the first kickstart on this place and you can see around me there's a lot of people. And now tonight I talk about deliverance, about freedom. We are out on the street this afternoon also and people got healed. A lot of things happen, it's beautiful. And when I talk about deliverance of freedom, I took some people up to demonstrate them, to pray for them. And two of the people who came up was you two. And can you say what just happened with you?
So I think I have something in me, like I need to have some forgiveness. I have a long story in my past, a big backpack as you said. Mm. So Torben was praying for me and I spoke in tongue, like I think the longest time I ever been. And I felt free and I felt just something came out and relief out of me. So pray Jesus, like all the worship only to him. Thank you so much. Thank you.
What about you?
And when I came here, I was there is only one thing I wanted, that is freedom. Freedom for me, because in short story, I had not having anymore, but I had unforgiveness from my parents. I've never heard that I was loved. I never hugged. I've never been hugged, and so my mother was angry at me a lot when I was little. So that spirit was living inside me, and it was tormenting me during many years. And I've been doing this to my son as well, and that gave me very bad feelings of guilty, and I felt bad every time I was angry at my son. And I said, I cannot control it. It's like it's out of my control. And I just wanted to get rid of it. So I came here with the faith that I will get freedom. And I got it. And I got it. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus.
In front of everyone, how do you feel now?
I feel relieved. I feel light. I feel like it's just... I was shaking a lot in my body, but then it's like peace came upon me, and I'm still in this cloud, and I feel with every cell of my body. Yeah.
And we talked about freedom and deliverance, and so important to forgive and let go. And I led them to a prayer. And also when you pray, you are screaming a lot. I don't know if you remember.
Something
inside of her, deep inside, just came up, that spirit of anger.
Yeah.
Is it real?
Yeah, is it
real?
Yeah, that's real.
Is this real?
That's real.
100%. 100%.
Thank you. This is the first day of the kickstart here, and a lot of people came, and people are staying here and sleeping here at the new place because we have a big place now. And it's really beautiful to see what God is doing, to see life getting changed, and people are still getting set free right there. And there was a girl who really, the Holy Spirit just came over her. I could see that when I was teaching, and people experience freedom, so it's so beautiful. If you have the chance, then come and join our PTS school, come and join our Kickstart weekend here at our new place or another place in the world. Go in and look at the map, tlrmap.com. You also find that on the website, larsfordmiss.com, and you can see the Kickstart we have all over the world. And it's not only me who are doing Kickstarts. There's many, many people who are doing it and doing a really good job with a Kickstart weekend. And they're also talking about repentance and baptism and Holy Spirit and deliverance and healing and discipleship like we are doing here. So you don't have to come everyone here, but if you have the chance and want to come and visit us here, we have a Kickstart next month. I will also be here next month. You can find on the website, and it's really beautiful. God bless you all out there. I love what God is doing.